want you to go home.
I can't.
I got this, Jake.
What's going on?
Your community creature is causing us big
problems. We didn't throw the grip.
We did!
Get down!
Stand back!
Get on the floor! Now! Get on the floor!
Jake! Jake! Thank you, Doctor.
I'm sorry, sir. I can't give you information. I can't. I don't know where she's at.
Stay here.
Just forget it. Forget it, sir.
Dale.
That's nothing to do with you, Leandra.
Look, I got Anna back there, and I can't have any trouble.
It's all about Joey.
You didn't even know she was missing, Dale.
I was out there busting my ass trying to find her. I come home, and Anna says that she lost her. She lost her! No, I'm getting Joey girl back.
I can't let you do that, Dale. She's been through a lot today, and it wasn't her fault.
She's a liar! She lies!
She's not lying.
I want to see my baby girl. That's all I want to do, is see my baby.
I gotta tell you something first, okay?
What?
Do you mind?
What?
$10 weekly allowance on the condition that all chores are completed on time and weekend homework is finished by Friday night.
My client agrees to 10, but allowance will not be contingent on the timely completion of chores, and weekend homework can be completed as late as Sunday night.
April, allowance is not an entitlement. It's earned. I'm willing to negotiate, but as your father, I'm telling you, your chores will be done on time if you want the $8. Guys, listen.
No, please, hang on.
What do you have against social
services? Is Dr. Emerson a viable option?
She's a single mother.
She's doing a good job of it, too.
Figure it out. We have to get this handled before we present this to the school board. Hello, and welcome to All About It. This is the show that brings you the little people behind the big issues. I'm Helen Hempcar, and today we're talking to Steve Soldasout.
That's pronounced Soldasuit.
Sorry, Steve. Mr. Soldasuit has a very unusual job. He's the price number changer at gas stations. Gosh, llama cigarettes. This is truly a celebration now. Oh, baby. Baby, it's been opened and there's half a pack gone. Oh, you listen to me, mister. You give me the money and you give it to me now or I'll rip your head off. And you know why? Because I'm Mrs. Santa Claus. And because I'm immortal. And because I'm stronger than I look. That's why. And you can forget about all those little stocking stuffers and mystical, magical visits from Santa Claus for the rest of your life! You know why? Because I'm connected, that's why.
Uh-oh.